A big change happening near South Park Mall. Harbor Freight Tools will open a new store, former Gordmans building. According to the company, construction has already started on the facility, should be open for business later this year. Harbor Freight says it will hire about 30 workers for this new store. And there are four other Harbor Freight stores in the Quad City area, including Davenport, Muscatine, Galesburg, and Clinton. Gordmans went out of business and began closing stores back in 2020.